A wide shot describes a shot that establishes the setting.
This is a bad close-up. It is a bad close-up because there's not enough headroom in the shot.
This time, there is too much headroom.
This is a shoulder mount. When you are moving and you want to make it seem like you are moving still, use the shoulder mount.
You should hold the shoulder mount steady, like Healy is doing. Every so often, someone will accidentally get in the shot.
This is a medium shot because it is not as wide as a wide shot and it is not as small as a close-up.
But anyway, when students start taking the classes, we give them what we call, because they don't learn how to do production, they learn how to, they have to make a production. This is the production that you see happening right there. You have to actually make one. And these students that you see here are mentors now. They work for 50 hours. They help you learn how to do the production. So they're your teachers. So if you have any questions about TV production, just talk to them.
Come and gone with the powder before the militia got there. So they decided they needed, you know, these Minutemen that could be ready in a minute. And you had to have your gun with you all the time. You could just grab up your gun and run.
Wow. My name's Healy Weissman. I'm in eighth grade at John Glenn Middle School. This has been a really fun experience. It's really fun to see the kids and learn some of the things about colonial times, and it's really fun to come here with Bedford TV because all the people are so nice and it's just a great environment. My best shot was probably when the kids were marching and I got a shot of their feet coming and going into the frame. So I thought that kind of looked cool.
A high-angle shot is a shot casting an overhead view done by the filmers.
An extreme wide shot is a shot larger than a wide shot.
A pan is a shot that shows the setting and a rotation. A close-up is a shot that shows more detail of the subject or subjects.
A time-lapse is a shot of emotion for a once longer shot.
This has been one very busy week for Bedford TV. We've had two teams here. One team shooting the Colonial Days camp with all the staff from the Joe Bling House. And the other team shooting the team doing the shooting. So we had two powerful teams doing a lot of good work, coming up with a lot of good questions, doing lots of shots. The girls' team have been videotaping what goes on at the summer Colonial Days camp, kids' camp, and the boys' team has been videotaping the girls doing the videotaping. And the boys' team has been especially unique because they're getting different shots.
Arwen does a stop-motion animation film to say thank you.